In this video, we go in search for the secret of Anglesey, the Norman fortress Aber Lleiniog Castle, which is a little known scheduled ancient monument in the Anglesey area of natural beauty. The castle sits somewhere in the centre of a peaceful woodland nature reserve. Here we get our first views of the remains of the Motte Bailey Castle. The Norman castle was built around 1088 by Robert of Rhuddlan upon the instruction of Hugh D'Avranches, the first Earl of Chester. In around 1094, the Prince of Gwynedd, Gruffydd ab Cynan, along with his raiding party of 120 men and 14 ewes, succeeded in burning the castle to the ground. It was never to be a Motte Bailey castle again. Here we are in what would have been the bailey, looking up to the motte, which would originally have been made of timber. Some 500 years later, in around 1640, the castle was resurrected by Thomas Cheadle, the Constable of Beaumaris, who adopts the motte. It was at this time when the motte was made of stone, of which the ruins we can see today. During the Civil War, Aber Lleiniog Castle took part in the siege of Beaumaris Castle. It hosted parliamentary forces soon after 1646 before being besieged by Royalist forces in the short-lived rebellion of 1648. Aber Lleiniog truly is a secret castle, with many secrets still to be uncovered. We are now off to explore Trife Beach. From the rocky beach you get great views towards the mountains of Snowdonia. Thank you.